Lars Furuland, 1928, December 1, 2009 was a Swedish literary scientist, a professor at Uppsala University. In 1965 he was among the founders of the university's Department of Literary Sociology. His publications include works on working-class literature, as well as biographical works on Ivar Lo-Johansson and Wilhelm Moberg. He was awarded the Doblug Prize in 2007.